Good evening, Church on the Go. I hope you are blessed in the Lord. Praise God. Welcome to another worship jam here at Church on the Go in Newmarket, Ontario. It's around 6:30 Eastern time, but it might be a different time where you are. But you can join us and you can worship with us live, or if it's after the fact, you can still enjoy this video once it's posted as a recording on Facebook. Later on, it'll also be posted as a recording on YouTube, where you can watch it for free. You don't even have to have an account on YouTube. You can just watch it for free there. Praise God. I am just going to just see how it looks on my end here. Looks like we are... looks good. Praise God. Everyone is there. Praise God. So we will just have to share it around. I've encouraged people to join in with us. So feel free to worship along with us. If you have a musical instrument at home, feel free to use it. Praise God. You can use, and I will mention the key that we're playing each song in, and you can join in with us. Praise God. Amen. So we're going to pray and invite the Lord to guide us in worship. Do you believe the Holy Spirit is with us? Do you believe that Jesus was serious when he said he would send us the Helper? He would help us with everything from daily life to singing songs to witnessing for Jesus. Praise God. Jesus sent us the Helper, the Holy Spirit. So Holy Spirit, we welcome you. You are the sent one from the Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus said, if I go to my Father, I will send you a Helper. And he would be with you, the Spirit of Truth. He will teach you and remind you of everything I've said, says Jesus. So Lord, we are aware of that. We want your help tonight, Holy Spirit. Guide us and direct us as we worship you. Lord, music is a vehicle. It's not the key ingredient of worship. Worship happens when we have the Spirit and the truth. Worship happens in spirit and in truth. And music is simply a vehicle which we use to get in spirit and truth. And Lord, we need the truth, which is Jesus, and we need the Spirit, which is the Holy Spirit. And so, Lord, we are calling on you to help us and guide us tonight as we honor the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, Jesus Christ. You are the one true God, Jesus. You are the one true King, and you are the High Priest after the order of Melchizedek. So we honor you and bless you, Jesus. We bless your holy name forever. And we all pray in Jesus' name, amen. Amen, amen. Okay, well, we're going to sing a few of the older hymns. And there's one called, Are You Washed in the Blood? On page 259 in the hymn book. And it is in the key of A flat. Praise God. And so if you feel like singing along from home, feel free to do so. Or playing along, A flat.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in his grace this hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed? Thank you.
You know, he's great, he's grand, he is exalted, but did you know he's approachable?
Amen.
Our God is approachable.
Amen.
Praise God. He is an approachable God. He's all about relationship.
Amen.
It says that we have a high priest that can relate to our infirmities. He can relate to our sickness. He can relate to us. So, He can be touched with the feeling of our infirmities. So we want to reach out to you, Jesus, tonight. Lord, you are great, you're awesome, and yet you make yourself reachable to us. You're approachable. In the blood of the Lamb, we can approach the mighty throne for help in time of need. So let's go to 466. 466. 466 in the hymn book. What a friend we have in Jesus. Amen. Yeah, there's a verse on this page. It says Ephesians 3:12, in whom we have boldness and access with confidence by faith in him.
Amen.
We have boldness and access with confidence. So it's a triple blessing, praise God. Amen. So, Lord, thank you for being accessible tonight. We have access to Jesus.
Right on.
Amen. Through the blood of the Lamb. Amen. What a friend we have in Jesus. Key of F. F for faith.
Thank you.
Watching, but the name is not showing up, so welcome, person watching. Praise God. amen, and feel free to share this about if you want to encourage someone in their soul tonight. We're going to sing a few newer songs tonight, and praise God. I'm going to start with, we have a newer one that's called, we have a newer one that we've just added. It's not newer as in it wasn't just recently published, but it's a song that we just recently added to our list of songs. There's a cry.
Praise God.
Okay, so this is in the key of A minor, also C. That's the one there. There's a cry. Praise God. It's a Robin Mark song. It's been around for a few years, but we, since we've been on the theme of the kingdom of God, Jesus preached the kingdom of God. And this song does a great job of highlighting that. His kingdom will be forever. Amen. And that and he has planted a kingdom that will never fall. It's the only kingdom like it. There is no other kingdom like the kingdom of God, the kingdom of heaven. And
he didn't come to promote a religion.
He didn't come to promote a religion. No, he came to represent his country.
That's where most people get mixed up about Jesus, that they came to promote Christianity, and that was the name that came up with the followers. Because
yeah, it came up after the fact. They were named Christians by the pagans.
Yeah,
that were,
they were called the people of the way.
Yes, yeah, that's right. Yeah, the word Christianity actually appeared much later. But Jesus came declaring himself to be the way, so his people were the people of the way.
Right.
And they were promoting a country,
yeah,
the heavenly country.
Amen.
And Jesus said to Pilate, you said right that I am a king.
Yeah.
But for this purpose I came, to be a king of a country,
yeah,
the king of the heavenly country. He said, my kingdom's not from this world. Praise God. But it's infiltrating this world. It's coming down to this world every time we pray, thy kingdom come. So let's sing together this Robin Mark song. And it's in the key of A minor / C major. Those are the relative chords. The C major has a relative of A minor, so feel free to try those chords out. Exact same scale. Praise God. Praise God. So if you'd like to play along at home, you can clap the hands from home, or you can play your instrument at home. Amen. A minor / C major. Here we go.
Children for the
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. I thoroughly enjoy singing about how the kingdom of God is unstoppable.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Some people may be aware there's something called a cancel culture out there now. You can't cancel the kingdom of God.
Have fun trying.
Praise God. It don't work.
No.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
I hope you're encouraged in the Lord.
Amen.
We're going to sing, you know what? We're going to sing Jesus. Sing Jesus. It's in the booklet, page 3. It's in my booklet. Praise God. Not in that booklet. Yeah. You can have a copy.
I'm okay.
I don't think. Okay, let's just look it up here. Sing Jesus. Praise God. I wrote this one quite a while ago, and it's in the key of A minor. Amen. If your song lacks, speak His name. Praise God. If it's a fact, sing His fame. Don't hold back. There's no shame. Sing Jesus. Praise God. Did you know during the pandemic, people were telling people not to sing in church? Don't be ashamed. Sing Jesus. Hallelujah. Don't let anyone tell you to stop singing about Jesus. Praise God. Let's worship Him together. And, you know what? I'm just going to quickly check this live stream. I like to have a check-in there. Hello, folks. You're still watching. Praise God. Amen. Praise God with us. Amen. Praise God. That's good. All right. Sing Jesus. A minor.
Thank you.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. You're exalted in this place. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. What a beautiful name it is. That's page 13 in the booklet. Page 13 for those who have the white booklet. What a beautiful name it is. Sure. Take us to the river and be on the list. Absolutely. Praise God. Well, we're going someplace, brother. We're going to the river. We're going to the city. We're going to the mountain. That's what that song's about. I'm so glad you suggested that. Did you know that we as believers in Jesus are going somewhere?
Amen.
We're going on up. Praise God. Amen. Hallelujah. We have a destiny in Jesus. So what a beautiful name it is. And then we'll go to Robert Mark's song, Take Us to the River, which is page 1, but we'll do that after. So what a beautiful name. It's page 13 for those of you that have that booklet. Second last page. Page 13. Praise God. This is the key of D. For David. D.
Compares to this, what a wonderful baby.
Thank you, Lord. Amen. What a beautiful name. And I just saw this. It's been a while since we sang this, but I just saw in the bridge, yours is the kingdom.
Yes, amen.
And it is his kingdom.
Yes.
And, you know, that's powerful. Just like the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise God. We're going to go to page one in that little booklet there. Took us to the river. Is anybody from home, if you're watching from home, do you want God to take you somewhere
Amen.
In the spirit?
Amen.
Praise God. I'm talking about a traveling around the globe. I'm talking about, you want to go to a higher dimension in the spirit. God wants to take you there.
Amen.
Take us to the river. And if we read Revelation 22, we know the river is coming from his throne in heaven.
Amen.
Praise God. So come to the source tonight. Come to Jesus.
Right.
Come to his throne.
Just saying, it sounds so beautiful.
Yes. Praise God. Amen. Amen. Take us to the river. That's right. Take us to the river. Page one in the booklet. Right front page there. Praise God. It's front page news. Amen. Hallelujah. And this is the key of D. God. All this talk of water and I actually need a drink. There you go. Praise God.
Take us,
the power of suggestion. Praise God. Amen. Yeah, Jesus said to the woman at the well, if you knew who was talking to you and asking you for a drink of water, you would have asked him for a drink. Amen. Jesus is the source of living water.
Amen.
Let's sing it together. Take us to the river. Praise God. Praise God. Amen. Take us to the river.
Take us to the river. Take us to the mountain in the city of our God.
were singing there, there may be detours in your life that you think are detours, but the Lord's actually taking you there, and the Lord will give you peace about that detour. So don't resist the detour. You may be thinking that, hey, this is not my original plan. But God said, don't worry, child, I've got it under control. The river is going to swerve that way, and He's going to give you peace on that river. And He's going to carry you in it. Praise God. And I just feel like someone's supposed to hear that. So, praise God. God bless you. We're going to pray. It's already been an hour. Can you believe that? Wow. What a great time of worshiping the Lord. Amen. We're gonna pray and just give the Lord all the glory tonight for our worship jam is unto Him. Lord, we thank you, King Jesus. King Jesus, we sense your presence here. We sense that you're with us. Lord, you love your people. Lord, you love us, and we love you back. Lord, you first loved us. You first chose us. How could I choose you? You didn't even make yourself known to me yet. But you first revealed yourself to me that I might know what I should choose. Lord, I have no idea what to do. I have no idea who God was, who Jesus was, until you first revealed yourself to me. Until you first chose me. You chose your believers. You chose those who have called on your name. And in fact, whoever will call on the name of the Lord shall be saved.
Amen.
Whoever hears about Jesus and calls on the name of the Lord in his salvation work on the cross shall be saved. So, Father, we thank you tonight that you would bless those that are listening, that they will be encouraged to look to King Jesus. He can be reached. Yes, he's magnificent. Yes, he's bigger than the heavens themselves. But he's approachable. He's approachable. We have access through the blood of the Lamb. We have access through the torn veil of his flesh. And he has risen again from the dead, never to die again. He died once, and he died for all. Now he's alive, risen again forevermore. And we can approach you tonight. We can approach you today. So, Lord, I thank you, Father, there's two sides to that coin. Yes, you are grand and magnificent, and no one can compare to the greatness of our God or Jesus Christ. But you are approachable. That's the other side of the coin. Lord, what a magnificent God we serve, who is both grand and approachable. And no compromise on either side. Hallelujah. So, Father, we are blessing you, worshiping you, we're in awe of you. Lord, you are bigger than our imagination can hold. Lord, we will sure try to do our best to imagine what it's like to be in your presence. And we will bless your holy name forevermore. And all the people said, Amen. So thank you for watching. Please feel free to share it about. If you were encouraged by this video, please feel free to share it about. If you know someone who's not on Facebook, please look for it on the Church on the Go YouTube channel. In a few days, we will have it uploaded there as well. So thank you for watching, and thank you for participating, and thank you for those in house. God bless you.